Hey everyone, in this video I'm going to tell about the benefits of career counseling and how the process is being done. Okay, I am Aishwarya. I am the career success analyst and founder of iSET Career. I am an internationally certified career analyst, and so far I had guided more than 250 students in achieving their dream career path. Okay, so I am on a mission to help the higher secondary students, especially 9th to 12th graders, in achieving their dream path or successful career path without much struggle in their studies. Okay, so before I take you through the process of career counseling, I want you to go through all these facts and figures which are currently, we are experiencing. So as per the Edu Times survey conducted, so 93% of the Indian students are not aware of careers more than 7. Yes, many students are not aware of careers other than medicine or engineering or chartered accountancy or management or administration. Okay, so 45 students make wrong career choices in India. So other survey says out of 35 crore higher secondary school, 92% of the students have no access to the career counselors. So that means they don't, any of these schools are not having the proper career ecosystem. Okay, 70% of the professionals, that means employed people, are not happy at work in India. So why they are not happy? Because their values, their personality, or their interest is not aligned with what they are currently doing, right? So on last survey says 95% of the students are unsure of their careers. Unfortunately, in India, if you see, only after the graduation, students will come to know the subject. And once they know, okay, this is what I'm going to do, this is not my thing, so they will realize at that time it will be too late and they cannot reverse their careers, right? So these are some of the target situations. If you see, if you are in any one of these target situations, please take the scientific career assessment or career counseling to decide about your suitable career path. Okay, so I have seen many parents say, so my child is having so many abilities, my child's potential is very good, but she or he don't know what is really passionate to him or her, right? So in this is one of an example. And others are like, if you see, what is a stream I have to select in 11th, or what are the subject combination? For example, say if it is going to be journalism, what are the subjects I have to take in 11th? Which industry would suit me well? Out of ocean of options, which one will be suitable for me? So all these questions. So all these questions are, these are all called million-dollar questions asked by students and parents. Okay. So now in the screen, you can see typically a case study of a student selecting a wrong career path. So in 9th or 10th standard, he's deciding, he makes a wrong decision on the career stream. So streams, you know, how many streams are there? So commerce, arts and humanities, and science with maths, or science without math. These are the streams available. So he makes a wrong decision on his stream. Then it led to a wrong graduation. So pursuing a wrong graduation, it may be 3 or 4 years. So after that, what the student will do? So he may either go for a job, or he may do a master's. So either he may select a wrong course in master's also, or he may go to a wrong job, right? At last, what will happen? So in the mid-30s or mid-40s, he has to work for the survival. Then he will be having a failure in his career life, right? So please go through this. I don't want you to land in a wrong career path like this. So please take your action right now. So it is okay to be late, but please attempt for this scientific career assessment. Okay, so now importance of career planning. So definitely, if you take this scientific career assessment, you will be having a lifelong impact, because you will know what is that I need to focus on next 5 to 10 years, right? What are the different job roles I am going to do in my future? Okay, so apart from that, you will be shown the right career path So different careers you will come to know. So the careers which you are not at all aware of, right? So you will come to know that. Then selecting the top career paths out of 5 or 10, the based on your suitability. And last one is you'll be having a clear picture about your career, and so there will be a goal clarity, right? So you'll be able to write your mission and vision on yourself. So next, so takeaways of this career counseling sessions. So if you see how my model works, so initial discussion with the parents and the students to understand their requirements. So that is the first process. So second one, the student may have to undergo online psychometric assessment, which will be having 3 different sections: personality, ability, and interest. So the test will be based on all these things. So only the ability test will be a timed one. It is like your aptitude test. So the other sections will not be having a timer. Then after that, after you finish your psychometric assessment, then counseling sessions will start with the experts. So after that, personalized career report will be given to you. So apart from that, I will prepare career planning and development report, that is roadmap for your successful career. So that I will prepare based on my analysis from your answers. And the next one is goal settings and action plan. What is the next step you need to take? And then you can access our career library, where you can go through around 20 different career clusters or areas under which one we will be fit in, that you can figure out. Then comes we also give admission assistance, and last one is extended career support up to 1 year. So even after all the sessions are over, so if you have any doubt regarding any course you need to select, or before you take admission in any college, if you want to ask anything to me anytime, you feel free to ask. So then next one is this is my counseling, the assessment model. So it is a 5-dimensional career approach. So one is on personality. So the complete analysis will be based on this 5-dimensional approach. So one is on your personality, other is on your interest, then your values, on your learning methodology, then your abilities. So all these 5. Okay, so what I am going to do is I'm going to do a complete analysis on based on these 5 dimensions, and you will be able to get the top 3 or 5 career paths you may fit in. Okay, so next one is, these are some of the packages I'm offering. So one is one-to-one coaching, and the other package is group counseling. So here, this is for 9th to 10th. This is for 9th to 10th, 11th to 12th, and also for graduates. So if you see, for 9th to 10th students, what are the contents of the session? So one is career awareness, and others are like the report interpretation will be there. So all of them are going to be one-to-one, so with me. So parents will also be there with the session. So if you are in 9th to 10th standard, so what is the next step you need to select? So what is the stream you have to select? What is a combination of subject? For example, say for journalism, what is the combination of subject you have to select? And what are the entrance exams, after 12th is available? Then planning. So how you can do a planning after your 12th? Then degree after your 12th. So admission. So everything will be given to you. So sessions, if you see, after our initial session, so 3 more sessions will be there. And last session, if you see the session 4, it is going to be a follow-up call with me within 30 days. Okay, so this is for 9th to 10th, one-to-one package. So this is for 11th to 12th. So these students, 11th to 12th, if you see, they have already chosen their stream. So in that case, what is the next step? So the decision on what degree or specialization they have to pursue, or what is the college they have to select, or the eligibility criteria or entrance exams to write after their 12th. So finalizing their career plans, then action plan and goal setting. So all these things. So again, the sessions are going to be the similar ones for like 9th to 10th grade. So each session is 1 to 1.5 hours duration. So this is one. So if you see the group career coaching program, here you will be having a dedicated dashboard to view all my contents, so which I am going to share with you, like it may be videos, or it may be assignments, it may be some activities or quizzes. So you can involve in the discussion, and you can involve in the discussion, or you can send me the message. So first session is going to be the live one with students in batches. Then after that, assessment. So after you finish your assessment, there will be explainer videos. The first video I'll be explaining. So these are all pre-recorded videos. So in these videos, I would have explained the benefits of career counseling or career myths, how to select your dream career path. So what are the mistakes you have to avoid? So the next video will be on your report interpretation. Then last one will be the discussion on the career cluster. So these are the explainer videos you will be getting. So apart from the assignment and some more contents. So final session is going to be 1-to-1. So in the final session only we are going to meet face to face, one-on-one. So where we are going to discuss along with your parents plan A and plan B, and what is the next decision should be taken. Okay, so this is for UG and PG students, but that is this is going to be 1-to-1 only. So I am not offering any group coaching for UG and PG students. So for them, they would have finished their graduation. So they need what are the different job roles which are right for them. Then, so they may go for the higher education. So if it is master's, what course they have to decide. So their specialization. So long-term career path. What are the right industry they can try for jobs. So areas of improvements and entrance exams. So all these things they will get a clarity. So sessions, again, it is going to be the same. So 4 sessions, 1-on-1. So yes, so please decide yourself today itself. So please take an action and get benefited by this career counseling. Okay, so if you have any inquiries related to career counseling, you can always reach out to me. So I am there to help you. So if you like this video, please subscribe to my channel and put a like to my video. And I will see you in my next video. Thank you. Bye-bye.